It's April 3rd, and today's song for Holy Week is Let It Be, written by Paul McCartney, his last song with John Lennon. John and Paul met each other when Paul was 14 and John was 17. Paul's mother died that year, and he wrote this song when he was 30 years old about his mother, Mary, who died. But in Holy Week, it's very appropriate for Mother Mary, the Immaculate Heart of Mary, the Immaculate Mother of Jesus Christ, who saw her son suffer and die this week.
When I find myself in time of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking her words of wisdom. Let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Whispering those words of wisdom. Let it be. And then the broken hearted, living in this world of grief, there will be an answer. Let it be. For though they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be. Let it be an answer. Let it be. Whispering words of wisdom. Let it be. Let it be, whispering her words of wisdom. Let it be. And when the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me, shining forever. Let it be. I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking her words of wisdom. Let it be, 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 let it be. There will be an answer. Let it be. Whispering her words of wisdom.
Let it be. Have a blessed Holy Week. Happy Passover.